I didn't add any audio effects other than what I always use during mixing. The reverb is from Nyx. I'm not sure if my Nyx is broken or not. I haven't seen anyone else doing what I do with pulse width control. I'm not returning it because it gives interesting possibilities.
No.
That was it for this time. See you next time.